did experience it, and so did we. Cancer tears families apart. We were physically living apart, and we were mentally exhausted. We distanced ourselves from family and friends, scared that a slight cough or runny nose would wind us up in hospital for a week. But not only that, we didn't want them to feel bad for having a healthy child. But it was our family and friends that held us up along the way, and if we didn't have that support, we wouldn't have made it. And we have made it. Dexter still has regular scans to make sure the tumour hasn't regenerated or resurfaced in any area, especially his lung. He has regular blood tests, keeping a close eye on his numbers. A change in those will send alarm bells ringing, with the threat of secondary cancer developing still quite high. But for now, he is cancer clear and has been for almost 3 years. We know we are one of the lucky families. Dexter's scars are fading and his nightmares are getting less. Our hearts are healing and we have learnt to laugh again. Our hospital visits are down to around 2 a year. Life is moving on. Relay for Life is a chance for us to reflect on the journey that we were on and the people that we met. And we're living hope that cancer remains out of our lives for good.